wonder about a coup. How do you start a coup? Somebody has got to bring that up. You've got to be sure everybody at the table is going to agree with you, or it could get awkward. I know none of you are politicians, but I think in our lives, it's just like trying to start an orgy. I don't know if any of you have ever tried to start an orgy. It's harder than you might think. I tried. It looked like fun. I invited a bunch of people back to my house. I gave them cups of coffee, tea. I baked a cake. Then I said, hey, why don't we all have sex? You know how bad it feels to be rejected by one person. Imagine 32. They were so angry, they expelled me from the Bible study group.
Let the dogs